actually worked on the project together till he passed. And then the government canceled the contract.